With RoomSketcher, you can easily create an evacuation plan with our fire and evacuation symbols. But first, what is an evacuation plan? An evacuation plan is a map that shows the quickest and safest routes to exit an area in case of emergency. This usually appears as a floor plan showing clear paths and exit points. These diagrams are placed in key locations around buildings to guide people to safety. Use an evacuation plan software like RoomSketcher to create your diagram. So, let's learn how to make an evacuation plan template using the RoomSketcher app. With RoomSketcher, you can either order a floor plan from our expert illustrators, or you can draw a floor plan from scratch. If you're drawing from scratch, start with the walls, then add doors and windows, and make sure to add key fixed installations and big furniture that might obstruct your evacuation path. When the basic floor plan is complete, drag and drop the evacuation symbols onto the layout. The most common symbols are your here marker, location of all emergency exits, fire extinguishers, alarm pull stations, and assembly points. RoomSketcher lets you customize each element's size, placement, and orientation. It's a good idea to add labels and exit routes for further clarification. And that's it! Your emergency evacuation plan is complete. So go ahead and start creating your evacuation plan today.